dusty long spring times, since she was the bride. But still you may see her at each Whitsuntide, in a dress of white linen and ribbons of green, as green as a mummery's a-blowing. Feet that were nimble, tread carefully now, as gentle a measure as age doth allow. Groves of white blossom, by fields of young corn, where once she was pledged to a true love. Fields stand empty, the hedges run free, no young man to turn them, the pastures run to seed. They're gone where the forests of old trees defoe, they've gone to be wasted in battle. There's a straight row of houses in these latter days, all covering dens where the sheep used to graze. There's a fine roll of honour where the maypole once stood, but ladies remember at Whitsun. The ladies go dancing at Whitsun.
All naked, fair to fair, the earth is piercing sweet and scattering bright the air, eddying, dizzying, glancing round with soft and drunken laughter, veiling all that may befall after, where earth and where beauty and beauty met, the earth is still a tremble, the winds are scented yet, and memory soft, the air bosoming, folding glints of light and shreds of shadowy laughter, and not the tears that fill the years after.